Hey, this is Dustin from Streamlabs. Today, I'm going to show you how to set up and run a merch giveaway using Streamlabs OBS. Giveaways are a great way to engage your community, promote your brand through your merch, and keep your viewers coming back for more. To get started, you're going to want to open up Streamlabs OBS or Streamlabs.com and go to the Giveaways tab located on your dashboard. Let's start a giveaway by adding Add Giveaway. You'll see the options for merch or custom. Custom allows you to name a non-merch item, like some artwork you created or a game code. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to set up a merch giveaway using a merch item we've already created. If you haven't created a merch item yet, do this step first. Check out a link to the merch tutorial video in the description where you can learn how to do this step in just a minute. Once you have a merch item created for the giveaway, select it. In the settings, you can also change things like the timer and permissions. Let's have our giveaway run for an hour and change permissions so that only subscribers and moderators can enter. We can now name the giveaway. Under Advanced Settings, you can also change a couple options. You can require that only followers may win, and also give bonus chances for subscribers to win. Let's enable followers and give 3 extra tickets for each subscriber entry. Now we can click Add. Back on the giveaway menu, before starting our giveaway, let's check out the settings. The giveaway is conducted through Streamlabs in your chat, and you'll need to make sure you mod Streamlabs. In Twitch, you can do this by going to your channel and typing /mod Streamlabs. You can tailor the messages for the giveaway commands in the settings. Let's keep !raffle as the command for viewers to enter, but change the message to holycow@username just bought amount tickets. Good luck. You can also change the announcement, closing, and winner messages. Under Repeat Giveaway, you can have a reminder message in your chat to let people know the giveaway is still going. Maybe our chat has a medium amount of activity, so we'll have this repeat every 20 lines of chat to remind viewers. Great, now we can save. On the main menu, let's start the giveaway. Let's pay for the merch now so it can be made and shipped as soon as the winner is selected. After we pay for the item, the giveaway will start and we can see entries and the timer under the Current Giveaways tab. You can also close entries, either temporarily or permanently, if you need to do so. Once a few viewers have tickets, they'll appear here. Let's cut it short and end the giveaway now. We can close entries and pick a winner. Congratulations! You've conducted your first giveaway with merch. Setting up giveaways correctly can get your viewers really hyped for an opportunity to sport your gear as well as increase your followers and subscribers and promote your merch. Be sure to download Streamlabs OBS by visiting streamlabs.com and hop into our Discord server at discord.gg/stream for live community support. Check out the links in the description below.